Oh, gotta reset the timer. I just want to complete one more run at this. That's all I want. And Shaq's not having it. Actually, 1 second. Just bump my microphone up a bit. And 3, 2, 1, go. Don't know why, but my left arm's getting tired. This is what happens when you try to make Shaq go fast. You know it ain't hard to tell.
What in the name of Wu-Tong Shin is going on here?
I'll explain, but we must hurry. Shaq, I didn't teach you all those moves so you could watch me get my wrinkly ass kicked.
Size 22 equals force, baby.
Skills.
So this is why you had me wax your rickshaw to learn the moves?
Exactly. The moves.
So what was the mankini?
It improved posture.
The whistles go woo.
Focus your inner energy and turn it into an attack.
What the? Rockets? Where are they coming from?
If I remember, I tell you I'm level 5.
Why do you keep running off when the bad guys show up?
Loves me some methyl salicylate.
For my combat animation. Jack, it is time to shape the earth with your inner essence. Absorb the blue energy, Jack.
Back in the game.
That was beautiful.
I need to know what's going on.
Every 1,000 years, the Chinese god of death, Yen Lo Wang, tries to break out of hell to destroy the world.
What the hell are you talking about?
Haven't you seen Avenger or Ghostbuster? Somebody wants to take over Earth, okay? Now let's move it!
this have to do with me? I used to fight a dude.
Fight a man.
That was pretty good. I'll take that. Except we didn't get the floating merry-go-round text, so... I mean... take what you can get, I guess. Whoa, what? Huh? I keep seeing new things in this game. I'm not sure how that canceled out, but... they love to run away. Okay. New tech. I wonder if that holds true for all of them or just that one encounter. Because normally these enemies do not spawn right away. Note to self, charge into every diesel and cactus power-up from now on.
Why the hell is there a Chinatown?
Chinatown in China. That, you fat-fingered Vulgarian?
They're not fat. They're the most beautiful fingers you'll ever see.
That was pretty much perfect. And this level more than anything else determines how the rest of the run goes. Raise babyface indeed. I just start mashing when I hear "Save us, Big Daddy." Wasn't too bad. Could have gone a lot worse. Yeah.
better use. Take a ride on the high fructose slide.
Ah, fucking stragglers, man. Killing my buzz here. These enemy placements are killing me, man. At least I got that one.
Yeah.
every time I do that, it feels like a complete mess.
You know you're not Chinese, huh?
I'm as Chinese as Confucius eating a fortune cookie in Tiananmen Square.
It's just, I've never seen a Chinese guy who, you know, looks like that.
My great-grandmother was half Irish, but that don't matter. What matters is your pretty boy ass is about to expire.
Attacks of Overman.
Okay, we're good. It's a run. It is certainly a thing that is resembling a run. Save us, Big Daddy. Okay, MASH.
Devil. Nice to see some more Chinese models in American advertising.
Hey, boy, Jafro Ninja.
Ninjas are from Japan. Do I look Japanese to you?
Welcome to the gun show.
Get you, counselor. Feels good.
These damaged sponges.
Get
ass kick.
I'm thirsty too, Shaq. Me too.
City of Angels, my ass.
Icy hot. Nice.
Yeah, that was kind of sloppy. Shit, I gotta remember to do that now.
Now I'm a giant cactus. Who designed this game? Push that thing in the face.
I've done time, Effie. I will shank you. Yeah, bitch.
Got it. We are in business, baby. Now for the longest levels in the game. That's just how it goes.
Good luck.
Check out my manscaping.
I'll rip you in half. This is gonna hurt.
Okay, let's test this theory. Okay, it's probably just for that one encounter, but even so, that's still something to note. I can't believe I never noticed that before, how the car damage goes all the way through that. Alright, got the reach. This part is critical. Through.
Launch special.
Took a little longer than I would have wanted.
On the street. I'll call the LAPD.
Better you.
Oh yeah.
Ah.
that are you?
What are you?
That was good fortune with all those sign drops.
This has to be the place.
Great baby face!
Okay, good. We got two shockwaves going into this.
The juice is loose.
Brown Beard's cannon.
That taco is coming back with a vengeance. Taco, what was that?
You stink, girl.
Brown Beard's cannon.
All right. We on it.
Arena must begin by that. Please, this is the
more than a levitating bigot.
Give me some juice.
Deeper and deeper into the heart of darkness. This is just ridiculous.
That was a lot smoother than last time.
Wait, we don't got nothing against green folks. Let's kill him anyway.
Okay. Of course.
Where the invasion's been coming from?
Boss time. Eat it, Mel Gibson. Okay, that was close. I feel good.
legend reborn.
The chosen one.
Save us, Big Daddy.
Jack Fu, you down with the crew? Yin Lo Wang, I'm coming for you. Jack Fu.
My home.
Uh-oh, I smell burnt bloodworms.
Gotta destroy that portal.
My step, or it'll be roasted shack for dinner.
I will cut you.
This will be your.
The factory where I told as a toddler.
And then bury you!
Oh, you ass. Alright, good bowling. Except for that one. Sneak in a couple of shots there, why not? Oh, that was close. I almost overheated. Stop.
Check this.
This is ridiculous.
Man, that guy actually beat the boulder this time. I'm kind of impressed. Okay, that was weird. That enemy spawned in early. Shaq Fu, you always have something new for me. Let's all talk about Shaq Fu. Let's all talk about Shaq Fu. I'm just losing my mind right now. Although you probably already knew that.
I'm
I've broken my hand right as that finished. Oh my god! Oh, that's a new record! Oh shit!
We Chinese are resourceful people. Our gifts to the world are.
I mean, I have to make sure the timing on that's right and everything, but. Dear god!
Is this going somewhere?
I'll drink to that.
Demonic souls to travel between earth and hell? Not so smart. But I'm about to remedy that right now.
You know, in my head I was thinking maybe I could go sub 110. Just maybe we could do that. Well, goddammit, we did it.
It was over. I thought about all that had passed. I thought about,
Tiger Uchimaru. I voiced the heavy metal rocker guy. The really fat dude wielding a guitar. Actually, I can do a demo of him. 1 second.
I'll drink bourbon from your skull!
Where to?